Hello guys, and welcome back to ESO. We are now on part 12, and I need to come and speak to this guy.
Did you hear about the attempt on the king's life? Someone saved him.
I know, it was me. My friend,
if you're following this road, know that Delon's Mill is lost.
What happened at Delon's Mill?
The land's turned against us. Spriggans and imps have overrun the mill. My family and I escaped, but the rest of the villagers weren't so lucky.
What can I do to help?
There might be a way to help the other villagers. A group of women showed up as we fled, threw spells around and called themselves the Weird Sisters. They helped us escape. Maybe they know what's going on out there.
I'll talk to these Weird Sisters.
I'm taking my family to Daggerfall. We'll be safer there.
Turning of the trees. So yeah, if people are wondering why I'm not doing the Daughter of Giants mission, it's because I feel like I don't want to be jumping around between all my different options of story. I don't want to jump around. I might do a little bit at the end of each area. Talk to Wyra Selena. But right now I'm...
The spirit of the weird weeps, for something drives her children mad. I fear for the innocents in this village.
What's going on here?
The forest is enraged, filled with hatred. We tried to calm it as we always have before, but our magic falters. Never have the elemental spirits refused to answer our calls. The grass, the trees, the very earth itself, they're dying.
What can we do?
Well, our purpose is to defend the villagers from these creatures. I can construct a simple ward to protect the mill, but we are far from the weird tree. I shall require a focus.
I'll help. What do you need of me?
Creature, born and bound to the essence of Aetherius, and let it guide you to what I need. Hopefully, it will find enough to establish the ward.
What's the weird?
The weird tree, the spirit that gives life to this land. My sisters and I are Beldama Weird. We serve the weird tree. We came here to discover why anger infests this part of the forest.
Have you discovered anything?
And that worries me. The forest no longer speaks to us. We sensed that something was wrong, and that's why we came here. But beyond that, we are at a loss as to how to make things right.
What will you do with the components?
Let the torch bug fly where it will. Let it guide you to the essence of Aetherius. It will find the soil that is most pure and draw out what I need for my focus.
Okay. Come on. Let's try and keep going. collect all the essence of Aetherius. Thank you. Now what I needed. Come on, little touch bug. Take me where you need me to go. Essence of Aetherius number 3. Talk to a late virus alone. So much flame. Singing hat. Elaine.
I'm worried that you were forced to kill. They usually aren't so aggressive.
I've gathered what you need.
The essence of Aetherius protect us all. Now please, stand back. I must perform the ritual of warding.
I'll just get out of the way.
You aren't one of the villagers.
Good. It worked. That's a perfectly fine ward, if I do say so myself.
Okay. She's not. She's right there.
Soil? Haven't the spirits already been enraged enough by your kind?
I'm only here
so
to help.
My sisters and I serve the Beldama Weir. We have a duty to uphold. You? I don't know your true intentions. Still, we could use the help of someone who isn't quite as attached to the forest as we are. You might prove useful after all.
What do you need me to do?
Alina is still out there. Probably trapped somewhere between the fires and the enraged forest creatures. The fires burn, our sister is missing, and the villages are dying. Something needs to be done.
I'll deal with the fire and save anyone who's still alive.
We can keep them safe for a while. In the meantime, we'll work on what to do next. And make sure you put those fires out. This building won't provide much protection if it burns to the ground.
Goodbye. Right, can I talk to you now? Okay, she's glitched. Raging fire is now extinguished. There's someone in here. There are survivors. They're at the mill.
The truth. Mora thought everyone was dead. Now you tell me good news, and hope fills this one's heart.
The weird sisters are protecting your friends.
Tales of the witches who roam the west. Some good, some bad. This one will not turn down help, though, yes? Mora will find her way back to the mill. Just let one of those creatures get in this one's way.
Okay, so you've been rescued.
Today is a glorious day to die.
How many of the creatures have you killed?
One of the damn things that got too close. A Nord never gives up, and a Nord never backs down from a fight. I'll keep fighting and swinging my axe until my arm falls off, and then I'll find a way to fight some more.
The surviving villagers are gathering in the mill. You should join them. Goodbye. Who is over here? I'm not going to die.
Just stay with me. We'll get out of this somehow.
My daughter. She can't be gone.
Fire out.
Did my sister send you to aid us?
Yes, you need to head back to the mill.
Guide us. I tried so hard, but I wasn't able to save more than this single villager. Make sure we both get back to the mill.
No!
Okay.
My beautiful daughter, please say something. You have to be all right.
Yeah. playing in a tram now.
You've got to help me.
Hey, it's my twin. Are you injured?
Injured? What does that matter? Everyone's dead. I think I'm the only one left.
You're not the only survivor. Head to the mill. The villagers are gathering there.
I'm not all alone. Oh, thank the eight. I have to get to the mill and see who else is still alive.
Okay. And the other one is going to be at the end of this dock, aren't they? Come on. Hello. Lozmash.
It's good you got here when you did. You were much more merciful than I was about to be to those creatures.
Are you alright?
Better than those Sims after I get through with them. Assuming you didn't kill them already. You did kill them all, didn't you?
The way is clear to the mill. You'll find safety there.
They decided to invade our village.
Okay. Let's go talk to Wyrus Jahane. Do you have anything for me? Rahad scraps. Horse of Oblivion. I thought I put this out. Or not. Just use the front door.
Perhaps I was too quick to pass judgment on you. These people, including my sister Olina, owe you their lives.
I did what I could.
The remaining fire should burn out soon. You did what you could, but the forest's rage has ravaged this village. It's terrible, for sure. But a small part of me is thankful that these saws won't operate. My sisters and I should be able to open a path to safety, but we'll need your help again to make this work.
Alright, let's talk to this woman.
That ward will buy us. Agreed. My sister Johanna has a plan to help the villagers, but we need your assistance. If you're willing to help us, leave.
Level 12. Bug space upgrade. Yay! I will decide later when.
We need you to do. My sisters okay. Should be able to open a path to safety, but we'll need your help again to make this work.
What do I need to do?
Along the roots of the weir tree. That's how we were able to get here so quickly. There's some kind of corruption in the soil, and now that path is blocked to us. The roots need to be nourished with pure energy.
Where do we get pure energy?
One of the creatures near each root. Their life essences should provide the power we need to get the villagers out of here.
I'll take care of it. Right, I'm gonna leave it here. Don't want my episodes to be too long. So, for now, guys, as always, stay awesome.